So I just wanted to mess around with this Ridley model, and I accidentally created an abomination. Just take a look.